speak on it.
Real talk, you got way too many adults that are in big bodies and actually are children who have never grown up, and it's actually really, really ridiculous. You have people out here that's just as petty as they come. They cannot let go of childish situations for whatever to save their life, but at the end of the day, they be, I'm a grown man, I'm a grown woman. No, you're a grown behind boy or a grown behind girl. And that don't make no sense. You have a lot of people where they cannot even control their mannerisms. Oh man, I was just going through something. It wasn't even like that. No, you have to be very cognizant of your mannerisms and understand that even the principles we were taught as children go over into adulthood. Your mood should never affect your mannerisms. Say it with me, class. Your mood should never affect your mannerisms. So, word of advice. If you really want to make some progress, you got about a couple more months left in this year, please stop being so childish. Mwah.